if you decide to germinate in a tray like this, you know, you wait, you need to wait for like look at this guy. He's ready to be transplanted, you know, 2 to 3 true leaves. So he's ready to be transplanted into a grow bag like this or a pot like this. So whatever you choose, if it's hydroponics, you put it into a cocopeat like this and you put it into one of these net bags and straight into your home kit. So it's relatively easy. Keep your seeds, make sure the seed source is good, keep them away from sunlight, don't overwater, don't sow them too deep, and what else? Yeah, I think that's about it. You're good to go. But remember, these are babies. They need special care, special attention. But once you see them grow, they're going to like love you back as much as you love them. My radish is ready. Okay, hey guys, Crazy Plant Lady is back. Today I'm going to talk about something important, which is seeds. You reap what you sow, so seeds are really important. So get your seeds from a good source and keep them away from sunlight, store them away from sunlight and check the expiry date. When you're ready to sow, whichever the medium you choose, whether it is cocopeat or soil, don't water it fully because the seed will drown. And also when you sow your seed, make sure that the seed is not sown very deep because a seed needs to break itself open to come out. So it needs to be sown 1 centimeter to 2 centimeters deep. That's all. And probably you can cover it, keep it covered for 2 to 3 days and until you see the little sprouts, and then you can take it and put it in the sunlight. Don't overwater it.